fellas, I'd say we're doing pretty good. Not good enough for Pearson, but nothing is. Maybe I'll get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marinier.
Smelling versus LaMotta.
Smelling would have KO'd LaMotta. No way. Smelling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now they made him their poster. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only
That's enough mouth. All right. What about Lewis versus Sugar Ray Robinson?
We're talking 1938. Lewis Robinson wins hands down.
Hey!
Look who came back for more.
I thought you were out another week.
Not after I heard a bunch of tough SOBs were about to take Marinier.
Yeah, well, playbook's working. This rate will be on by Christmas. Don't just stand there. Let's see. All right.
Not bad, eh?
Yeah, I've seen worse.
Glad to have you back, Rob.
Good to be back, sir.
All right, fellas. We got a unique opportunity here. This is our chance to break out of Normandy. It won't be easy. Hedgerows are heavily defended. We got reports of crowd armor in the area. If we can hold and secure Marinier, we own the roadways. Zussman can take a knife in the gut and come out swinging. I like our odds just fine.
Always bet on a winner, sir.
For Turner, shielding us is his noble calling.
Let's move.
The war just has a habit of getting in the way.
Like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word? It don't mean shit to me. So you're good?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Bradley. I just don't want to see you.
Tanks rolling!
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough. What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you. Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go! Let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
I couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always writing you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy.
No, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. But Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
You know what I'd kill for? Decent grub.
You just had supper.
Hey, shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
I guess a no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
Nah, it's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing me.
You guys hear that?
It's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound. Me out of that! Clear the tank! Enemy tank!
Get off the road! We'll circle around!
Move!
We have to protect our Shermans. That's black fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns and bring down those Stukas.
MG's in the barn!
Shit! Everyone down! We gotta hit those MGs! I need teams to flank them left and right! Go, go, go!
Friendly fucking fire.
field! We need to rally with our tanks! Come back! Get after them!
Come on, they're on the run!
Что? Батарею.
Killing our armor! You gotta take them down! Here they come! 1 o'clock!
Where the fuck is 1 o'clock?
clock!
Buddy Mills in the ambush, but we hit him back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean them out.
All right, Pearson, take a fire team through the orchard and find an overwatch position. After you soften up the packs, I'll lead the main assault with Perez.
Yes, sir.
Daniel, Sussman, you're with me. Come on.
Perez says pack 38.
German artillery. Tank killers. Did you read the briefing?
What are we supposed to do against tank killers?
I was wondering that myself.
One of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself.
Civilians. This is a war crime.
No shit, college. We're fighting Nazis.
Over here. We got a vantage point. Get out your binoculars! Perez and his boys. They're heading right into hell. You gotta hit those pack operators hard. Everyone, open fire!
I got eyes on two packs. Daniel, take out those crews.
I got that sniper rifle, Daniel.
Point him out, Sergeant.
Infantry!
Perez is on the move!
plane still has a gunner! It's firing on our tanks!
Our cruiser down!
Our tanks are moving up! Let's mop up the rest of the crowds in the trenches! MG-42s!
Stay behind the tanks!
Use the tanks for cover!
We got crowds running out of the trenches!
flash guns. Got eyes on three packs, Daniels. Aim for the ammo boxes. Boxes, Daniels. Hit the ammo boxes, Daniels. Not a bad shot, Daniels. Tanks are advancing. Clear those trenches.
Thanks for the fire support, Daniels.
On the floor, Fritz.
Stay down.
Sergeant, call him out. I need that aid kit!
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Stretch thinner.
We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
That's the plan.
Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
God damn it.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right. Snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, which way to Marigny?
Follow this road to the next village over. Then turn, Gomez. Go east. The road splits up ahead. Keep an eye out for those greedy crowds. They'll run right on top of Charlie Company. We gotta get there first. Swing left.
Meeting like this.
Why don't you be going soft on me, Murphy?
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. Looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant? Isn't half the crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sure. He's scared as all.
Why don't you worry about your own problems? Like how that side is gonna hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniels, why don't you watch him? The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Meridier at first light.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we just blasted through miles of hedgerows. You'd think Pearson might go a little easier on him. You'd be wrong.
Thank you.
can't seem to shake it. I'm good now. You get some rest.
No. I have to show Pearson I'm ready.
I don't care what he says. You ain't got nothing to prove.
Yeah, well, I'm tired of taking your shit. Back home, you want to settle something? You do it head on. It's the only way to earn respect.
Understand that? Believe me, a man has to fight his own battles. But respect don't mean a lot if you get yourself killed.
Just glad you got my back. Besides, good old St. Michael's watching over us, so we got nothing to worry about.
Didn't realize you guys believed in that stuff.
I'll take all the help I can get. So are you gonna tell me about that dream?
Wolves had been killing our cattle. Me and my older brother Paul were hunting them when we got cornered.
Red! Red, take the shot!
I'm trying,
You all right?
I'm sorry, Paul.
Listen good, kid. It's only natural to be scared. We need to head home, baby brother.
From that day on, I swore I'd never let Paul down again. But now it's not just him I gotta live up to. It's Pearson.
Get to cover! Our Turner will lead the maneuver element into the square. Our job is to lay down suppressive fire from that church. Any questions?
Good, I have a question.
Save them up, Stiles. You win a gold star. Let's go. Holy shit! I need cover fire on the left! Everyone else, flank right! Secure that house!
Make tracks!
Move it up!
I'll cover you!
Move up!
That target and smoke ready!
Find the door! I got one for you! Potato gun! Clear out!
Let's go! Let's go!
Infantry in the open! Left side!
From the left!
Enemies on the second floor!
Oh, he's breaking for cover!
I'm going in!
Got your back!
Contact 2 o'clock! Crowded!
infantry!
Pass, mater. He's very good.
Move
door! Okay, Daniels. Take the door.
Got it!
Church door, on me! Get to the church door! Okay, Daniels. You take the door.
Where'd they go?
They must have run when they heard us coming.
Krauts left some supplies. Huh? Stock up before we get to the tower.
Shit!
MT on the second floor! Get to cover!
Get down! Get down!
Krauts is on the floor!
Coming from the back!
Got one!
Opa!
Eyes on those guns. Daniels, door now.
Move it to the door. Krauts are down on our fighters.
Tussman, Aiello, get out there and hit those guns.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniel Stiles, you'll provide overwatch from the tower with me.
Just glad it's gonna be you up there. No pressure.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
You better!
Everybody up the stairs, let's move! Up the stairs! Hey, Daniels! The ladder. Get away from the window. You want to give away our position? Hope nobody's scared of heights.
Would it matter?
Nope. Come on, get up here. ready. All right, they're moving. Lay suppressive fire so they can take out those flak guns. Crouch for the burning car.
Toss it out a grenade!
Clear those crowd blocking Sussman from the AA gun. Enemy still next to the burning car. Fritz, dead ahead of him.
He's still moving. Good one, Daniels. You got this.
Not bad. Focus. Sniper's in the building.
Got him. Enemy, second floor.
He's down.
Winged him.
Daniels, hit those snipers.
Left flank! There's another AA gun in the courtyard! It's unmanned! Keep an eye on it! They're close! He's still up!
Flamethrower!
I see him!
Take out that flamethrower! Nice shot!
Mop up the rest!
Firing!
Focus!
Freeze!
Focus on our squad! Got one! Ayo and Sussman need covering fire! Yeah! They did it! Clear the path! Half-track, pin in our void! Hit the turret! Focus on our squad. All right, last one. Daniels, hit that MG.
50 meter.
Yeah, they did it.
Grenade out.
Half track. Pinning our squad. Hit the turret.
Nice shot. Near miss.
Stay on Sussman. Fire on the MG. All right, last one. Protect our boys. They're getting closer to the flak guns.
Crowds on the rooftops.
Can't let them hold the high ground. Got one. Get more fire over there.
Got him!
Daniels, crouched at the end of the street. Not bad!
Almost got him. They're taking fire from behind.
Half-track on their rear.
Finish him
off. Getting surrounded.
Ah, yeah, man. Okay, he's a puta.
He's still moving.
You gotta stay focused! Take him out!
Damn it!
Winged him!
Damn it!
Almost got him! He's still up!
Protect our boys!
Good one, Daniels! He's wounded!
Must be Turner. Keep at it. Cover them so they can support Sussman.
Yeah, empty matter.
Daniels, crouch at the end of the street.
Good one, Daniels.
Not Not bad!
They're taking fire from behind!
Half track on their rear!
The hell was that?
Must be Turner! Keep at it! Cover them so they can support Zussman!
Took out the second one.
Woohoo!
We hit that last spike, so we control the air.
Turn and left hand targeting us.
And one out now.
Time to go. Get him.
Oh, Jesus.
I got you. Hold on. No.
Look out. Get out of the way. Wings on me, Private.
No, Sergeant.
That's because I'm not your fairy fucking godmother. God damn it. I just lost two good men in there. Now we gotta pull it together and take out those guns. Come on.
I don't see Zussman.
God damn it. They were together before it collapsed. Best we can do now is hold this position. Can't let those craps up here.
Got extra grenades if you need them.
Ready! Hold your position! Come on, they need cover fire! Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
They're rushing the stairs!
The crowds are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them back!
Got it!
Send them this way!
Cover our left flank!
Daniels, they need fire on the right!
Lobbing a grenade!
On the left!
Yes, sir!
God damn it! They were together! together before it collapsed. Best we can do now is hold this position. Can't let those scraps up here.
Got extra grenades if you need them.
Toss them over.
Here you go.
Get ready. Hold your position.
Moving out.
Come on, they need cover fire. Suppressive fire. Keep firing. That gun is still alive.
The stairs.
Routes are gonna try to overrun our position. Use the flamethrower to push them back.
Got it.
We're making a break.
Lob it a grenade.
Cover our left flank!
Suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position!
Engage to the enemy!
Traps up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Of course.
Pass them, quick!
Cat.
Get ready! Hold your position! Come on, they need cover fire!
Lob it a grenade!
Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
Suspect!
God damn it! They were together before it collapsed! Best we can do now is hold this position! Can't let those craps up here!
Got extra grenades if you need them!
Ready!
Get ready! Hold your position! Come on, they need cover fire!
Lob it a grenade! Engage to the enemy!
Suppressive fire! Keep firing! That gun is still alive!
They're rushing the stairs!
Crowds are gonna try to overrun our position! Use the flamethrower to push them
back! Oh, where is the flamethrower?
Yes,
me twice. Smoke out!
Hold them off till the P-47s get here. Hold your position! P-47s are coming in! Clear out!
Man, you gave it everything you had. Got these bastards on the run. They're some damn fine soldiers. I'd say they came through pretty well, wouldn't you, Sergeant? Maybe you were wrong about them.
You've been holding out on me, boys. I've been way too easy on you. Well, now we're gonna find out what you're really made of.
If we brought him Hitler's head on a silver platter, complain about the shine.
We keep fighting like we did today, war will be over in no time. That's why we gotta make the big plays now.
All right, I'm in.
We captured Marinier. Germans are retreating as fast as we advance, but we're in Pearson's crosshairs more than ever. Guess we'll just have to deliver and then some.